Hello Leo, I hope you're all doing well. Welcome to my channel. So this is gonna be your tarot reading for the week of November 8 to 14. And please keep in mind that this is a general reading. So please take what resonates with your situation and leave what doesn't. And please check your moon, your rising, and your Venus signs for more guidance and to get the full picture. Thank you. So let's call in your angels and your spirit guides to assist us throughout this reading. So what are the messages, please, for Leo? Messages for Leo. Thank you. Okay, so let's take a look at your first message. So we have the Justice. So this is the card of Libra, and justice is served for you, Leo. If you are dealing with the legal system, the decision or ruling will be made in your favor. Legal issues concerning your property will be resolved now. If you are planning to sell or do some renovations in your home, you can expect progress from here. And job interviews also will be successful as well. If you are having one, you can expect that it will turn out good. And I feel that someone is getting an offer right away. That's beautiful. This is a very good sign for you. Okay, so let's take a look at your next message. We have the Four of Wands. The Four represents stability, and the Four of Wands is the energy of celebration, of prosperity, of stability, and home, and relationships. And this also indicates a major milestone or event like marriage. So someone might be asking your hand for marriage. That's beautiful. And this is also a time to celebrate for a successful completion of a goal or a project, especially at home. Okay, so what is your next message? We have the Two of Wands. So someone is planning for the future. You know pretty much that you have the skill, the talent, the capability to manifest your desires. And in the traditional tarot card, the world is in the young man's hand. So you know that you have the power to create your own reality. However, you are in a position now that you need to make a choice between two paths or two opportunities. And I feel the one opportunity involves travel. And this is a very good omen because this shows that there are opportunities coming in. And not only one, there's more. And that's the start of you climbing the ladder of success. It feels like you are ready to take action, Leo. You're putting life into your ideas, into your visions, which is very promising, beautiful. Okay, so I'm pulling a card for your advice from Spirit. We have support. People come into your life for many different reasons. Some you learn from and then they move on, while others return often because you need to learn more from those individuals. And others remain beside you throughout your entire life. So Leo, the Spirit wants to remind you that in whatever situation you are in right now, remember that you have allies in the seen and unseen world. Help and support in any shape or form is always available for you. You are surrounded with helpful people in your family, in friends and colleagues, and all you need to do is to reach out whenever you need help. So allow yourself to receive help and allow those people to help you as well. Okay, I'm going to pull another card here for the advice for you from your spirit guides. This one is sticking out, so let's take that. We have the Within the next few months, I'm picking up that a culmination of an important project or goal or plan is happening within the next few months. It could be a business deal for some of you. I can see marriage for some of you as well. And a travel across the globe is coming through very strongly. And I am also picking up that these legal matters that someone is going through will reach the decision, which will be in your favor within this period as well. So, whatever the case may be, it is definitely a successful and a positive event. Yeah. Yes. That's what I'm getting clearly. Beautiful. So there is a positive outcome for you to look forward to. Okay, so that's all I have for you for the week, Leo. I wish you have a blessed and wonderful day. Thank you, and I'm sending you love and light.